What's up, guys? Welcome to the vlog. So I'm here at the gym on a Sunday, just gonna do a Sunday training sesh. I thought I'd do an actual vlog style rather than just an assortment of clips. So plans for today, I'm gonna start off with some bar work. I'm mainly aiming to achieve full twist flyaway, so backside off the bar with a full twist. And then probably the only other thing I'm thinking about is full in off the air track into the pit. So back salt, full twist, back salt, and then lean in the pit. We'll see how we go. Body's feeling okay. My right shoulder is a little bit sore at the moment. I've had a bit of an issue with it for a while, but it's sort of been like a niggle. It hasn't been anything bad, but it's starting to flare up a little bit, so I'm gonna have to get that checked out. So hopefully that doesn't affect the bar work too much, or round offs on the tumble track when I push through my right arm. Hopefully it's okay. But enough talking, let's insert the clips. Skill where I've had to twist off my hands, if that makes sense. Normally I'm like not talking to you, as I was saying. I never really do skills twisting off my hands, if that kind of makes sense. Normally it's like round off, back full, or like on trampoline it's like just a back full or a double or whatever it is. So it's a little weird to find the body actions to do off your hands, so it's a little foreign. Why that last attempt looked a little shit, but it's all good. More practice. There's a big ass hole right there. So I'm just trying to figure this action out a little bit better. So I'm doing back falls on tramp, but instead of starting with my arms down, I'm pulling across. I'm starting with my arms up, as if I'm holding onto a bar, and then really being conscious of where I pull to make myself twist. And then I'm going to try and replicate that off the bar. So that makes sense. It's really easy to do because I can already back fall, but we'll see if it translates to the bar. Forward the whole time then.
That's good.
I don't know how many more I can do before my hands rip.
Yeah.
I've already had to take this hand because I've ripped on it, but I really wanted to do bars, so I'll try and do two more of these and then I'll call it. Super late, hey. Like that half.
The first half was fine and then you stopped and I kept rotating.
I know, I felt it. Weird. Cool, I'm happy with that progress. Didn't take too long either. So I got like four shots, I think, and I got full twist fly, which is nice. So I'll call it there for bars ahead of the tumble track and try some back shots. Okay, so full in on tumble track. I've done full ins before. I know what they feel like. I know how to do them. The main issue here is setting my fall to get enough height for the back salt after the fall. At the moment, they're a little low. The full's nice, but they're a little low to turn the back salt. So I'm going to try and add a bit more power and really lift up into the full so I can fit that second salt in. That's weird. Oh, it felt better. I'm going to have a look at the clips and see what it looks like, see if I have time. So just looking back at the footage, they're not too bad, but because my full twist is straight, I'm going to struggle to get that second salt around, so I'm going to have to do that full twist in puck, which I should be doing anyway, but I'm just not because I'm just a full twist in straight. So I'm going to try and go for some pucks and hopefully land pretty much on my back. I should get around really easy to my back, and then that should give me the confidence to throw it over. So just that difference from pucking just changes the whole skill. That's my back so much easier. If I tucked hard then I would have put a full in. Right, it's time. So all the prep's been done. Twist is nice, tuck shape's good.
Come on, go. Easy. It was.
I undertuck, I never undertuck.
But you did it.
Cool, first full in. Out of a rattle, I think. Yeah. Cool. I don't really expect these to be clean. I'm just trying to get them over. Yeah. Alright, so I did three full ins. Each one gets worse and worse. They get a little bit more rushed and I sort of twist a little earlier because I'm trying to. It's a double salt, so I'm pulling my twist extremely early so I can try and get the second salt around faster, which isn't what I should be doing. I should be setting up nice and high, finishing that first twist, then pulling it in. But anyway, so I'm gonna go back to full in timers. I'm gonna do a round off back salt, full twist to my back, just to get myself lifting up in that puck shape nicely. Because if I keep pulling full ins over, then it's gonna get worse and worse. I'm just gonna keep rushing it. So yeah, sometimes you gotta take a backward step to take two steps forwards.
Oh ho! Pow!
Nice. Definitely rotated faster. Alright, so change of plans. As I said before, I did some full ends. I just did another full end timer, but I'm not really feeling it. I turned some, so I'm happy. I can always come back to it next Sunday and try some more. So I'm gonna try some vortex fronts now. I rarely train these, but it's a skill that looks really cool and I do want. So it's essentially like a barrel roll. So a picture, how do I explain this? So it's a 360 twist being horizontal. So 360 twist like this, all the way around, and then front side in. That's probably not a good explanation at all, but if you picture like a barrel roll and then a front side, that's what a vortex front is. So yeah. This shit right here, What was that? Whoops. Oh, that sucked. So as you guys just saw, I landed straight on my head. So that vortex front did not go to plan. So I landed straight on my head, I cracked my neck a little bit, but it's all good, nothing serious. I know that probably sounds really bad, but I'm totally fine. A little bit of a headache at the moment, but neck feels fine, so pretty good. I am gonna stop my training there though. I've pretty much achieved everything else I wanted to achieve today. I got full twist flyaway, and I did a few full ends as well, which was awesome. So I achieved everything I wanted to. So I'm really, really happy about that. Really happy about how my training's going in general, especially gymnastics training. Obviously, I said before, I'm struggling a little bit with parkour. So I'm just doubling down on my strengths, which is gymnastics. And yeah, it's working really, really well. Hope you guys enjoy the training. Subscribe for more content. Make sure you guys like and comment. Tell me if you guys like these type of videos. I like filming them, and I like doing them for you guys as well. So yeah, let me know. See you on the next one.